it's definitely falling all into place. He's a young guy that wants the knowledge. He wants the information. And when you have young guys like that, you just can't help but to point to him, you know, because I don't know how many more years I have left. You know, he's a rookie. At some point, the torch is going to be passed to him, you know. So I just want to continue to help him show him how to find his way, to find his resume, or, you know, what may help him throughout the week, because what may help him may be different from me, you know. So I want to just continue to teaching him how to find his way to become a better athlete.